Okay.
Now once you get here, when you're down here, always look when you move, move to the power. So you're the driver, you're almost going. So you can do 5, 5, 5. You know what I mean? Like I do a D, 8, 8.
And now another position?
Now what you do, you come, you come back down, you start here, and then you roll back kind of. So you come up all the way through. You flex it, like this. So come all the way back. Of course, and then a little bit more. Back, there you go, there.
So keep your elbow there, right?
Get a lighter dumbbell. Three.
Wait. Yeah, we'll just that one.
Yeah.
Here, grab here.
Even this one is too big?
No, I was doing the 15.
Put your finger in. Now with an ankle, you've got to hold now flex your wrap. So now when you flex your left arm, you engage the tricep.
Oh, yeah.
So you start low, you start on the inside of your tricep, and then you come. As you don't take your elbow from here to here to here, you just like you go from here to here to here.
Okay. So it could be here, and then...
This one is better.
It's so funny.
You're on the
now. Do 5 more reps.
Further back you go, the harder it's going to be.
Yeah, so you come here.
Yeah, say you're cheating.
Yeah.
Lock it in, push back. So push towards the wall. Straight back, like shoulder press.
Push towards the wall. Yeah, just keep your elbow there. Hold it with your other hand. Hold your elbow back with your other hand. You know what I mean? Yeah. There you go.
Sometimes when